TechArt releases what they state is the first ever Contax-G to Nikon Z autofocus adapter. The adapter motor drives the screw-on G lenses to initiate the focusing mechanism. The adapter supports AFS and AFC mode, including face, eye, and animal detection. It also supports dynamic area AF, auto area AF, and single point AF. A release button is also included on the side. The dial on the side of the adapter helps when manually focusing. It has a firmware upgradable capability via micro USB plug or hub. The firmware update software can be downloaded from the TechArt website. The adapter is powered by the camera body and weighs 134 grams. The adapter is compatible with Carl Zeiss D-Biagon 21mm f2.8, Carl Zeiss D-Biagon 28mm f2.8, Carl Zeiss D-Planer 35mm f2, Carl Zeiss D-Planer 45mm f2, Carl Zeiss D-Sonner 90mm f2.8, Carl Zeiss D-Vario Sonner 35-70mm f3.5-5.6. TechArt TZG01 simulates the autofocus mechanism that is done by Contax-G cameras and their lenses. While shooting, the aperture value in the camera should be set to dedicated values concerning the focal length of the lens, to maximize IBIS performance. Contax-G lenses are manual aperture lenses. The setting of the camera aperture will not affect the shooting exposure. This table shows the respective aperture values to different focal lengths. The retail price of a TZG01 autofocus adapter for Contax-G to Nikon Z cameras is $299. It is available on the TechArt website.